state-of-the-art conditions for preservation around 30 years. Sorry, yeah, we'll be done very quickly, guys.
Was has been
one of the biggest challenges is actually leaving everything that happened on the mission when Neil Armstrong wore that spacesuit on the suit itself. So there's lunar dust still adhered to the suit, there's marks on the suit, there's even tears from where he wore it, and all of that is original evidence of that flight. So we don't want to remove any of that through our conservation process.